In this tutorial, I'll show you how to set up Telegram credentials in under 1 minute. This way I can receive messages and send messages in n8n with Telegram and set up simple AI agents like this one or more advanced solutions like the Ultimate Marketing Agent that can do the following things. It can create videos, it can combine these videos, and it even can reframe these videos to any aspect ratio so you can post it to any platform. It can also create blog posts based on the newest information available on the internet. And it can even post on all social media platforms for you. So make sure to also check out my other tutorials where I show how to build this kind of thing. All right, let's get started. Log into your n8n dashboard and click Create Workflow. Then click Add First Step and type in Telegram and select Telegram. Under Trigger, we select On Message. This way our automation gets triggered when our AI agent receives a new message on Telegram. Next, click Create New Credential. And here you need to provide an access token. For that, we go to web.telegram.org. I also provide this link in the description box below. Then you open Telegram, go to Settings, go to Devices, and click Link Desktop Device, and scan the QR code. We do it this way because we receive the access token through a Telegram message, and this way we can easy copy and paste it. Next, you click here on Search and type in Bot Father, and select here the first one, at Bot Father. Then you click Start here. And then type slash and new bot and send this message. Now you give your bot a name, like n8n, hn123, bot. And that's it. We already got our access token here. Copy it and paste it here and click save. If everything worked fine, you should see the message connection tested successfully. Now close this and click execute step. Now n8n is waiting for a message to be received on Telegram. Let's go back to Telegram and chat with our AI agent. For that, we click this link here and start the conversation. Like you can see, we received this first message, but let's do it again. Let's click execute step and say, hey, how are you doing? And like you can see, n8n received this message. Let's go back to Canvas. And now let's send the message back that we received this message. For that, click the plus icon and type in Telegram and select it here. And select under Actions, Send Text Message. For the chat ID, you drag and drop this element here. And for the text, we say, n8n received your message. And click Execute Step. And now we're going back to Telegram. And like you can see, it worked. And if you're serious about learning AI automation, make sure to join my community. Here we take you from a complete beginner to a pro. And also provide you high-value templates that you can simply download and import in your n8n. I hope you like this one and see you in the next one.